हेलो, मेरा नाम है रोहन कारियप्पा एंड वी आर बैक इन लेस देन अ वीक। एंड इफ यू कंसीडर बोथ ऑफ माय चैनल्स, तो वी आर बैक इन लेस देन टू डेज। टुडे वी वुड बी ब्रेकिंग डाउन कृष्णाज खौफ है। दिस इज द प्रमोशनल सॉन्ग फॉर रियलमी ब्रांड, बट इट डज नॉट कॉम्प्रोमाइज ऑन क्वालिटी। By the way, Realme, where is my cut though? Also, I'm sure that the track has been tweaked a little bit to integrate the brand and its message, जिसके बारे में हम breakdown के दौरान भी बात करेंगे। For now, without wasting any further time, let's jump right into the breakdown. Hook is nice and pretty straightforward. इनके 10 हो मेरा एक ही बहुत है could refer to how multiple artists supporting MEVA have dissed Krishna and Krishna says कि वो अकेले ही बहुत है। Realme line is obviously the brand integration. Kind of smooth though. Last line again is directed at MEVA, warning him कि अगर वो Krishna का नाम लेंगे तो मौत मिलेगी। देखो खौफ है ले लाला मेरा खौफ है ले चाहिए इन्हें वॉरफेयर ये ड्रैगन ऑफ का क्रॉसफेयर है। स्ट्रेट अप बार्स, यहाँ वॉरफेयर मींस कॉल ऑफ ड्यूटी वॉरफेयर गेम, जिसमें ड्रैगन ऑफ नाम की एक स्नाइपर गन होती है। कृष्णा सेज कि अगर तुमको मुझसे वॉर चाहिए तो मेरा स्नाइपर का एम already set hai tum pe. Also, there is a possibility that the word or slang lala used in this line is used specifically to target MEVA because MEVA has used this term a lot in his previous tracks. Versatile, your style to sare lost lyrics. Krishna says ki unka style versatile hai, that means he can make different kinds of songs and that's why his opponents are losing against him. See me busing, dekha sin jaise hum bhai ye maut se re. It's a pretty decent simile. See me busing matlab jab hi wo mujhe kamal ka ya अच्छा काम करते हुए देखते हैं, they be cussing, मतलब वो मुझे गाली देते हैं, बद्दुआएं देते हैं, and then he compares this quality to a stereotypical Indian family by saying मोसेरे भाई, क्योंकि किसी भी देसी फैमिली में अपने relatives को आगे बढ़ता हुआ देख के लोगों को बहुत ज्यादा जलन होने लगती है। बहुत सेरे देखे जिनने ग्रीफ दिया, मैंने जीत लिया, हर बीट पे भी डिफीट किया। कृष्णा टॉक्स अबाउट हाउ उनकी जिंदगी में बहुत लोगों ने उनको ग्रीफ यानी तकलीफ एंड सैडनेस दी है, बट डिस्पाइट ऑफ दैट ही हैज इमर्ज्ड एज अ विनर एंड हैज डिफीटेड ऑल ऑफ देम। अंगीठी इज अ मेटल कंटेनर जिसके अंदर जलता कोयला होता है। इसको बारबेक्यू के लिए यूज किया जाता है, कहीं बार सिर्फ हाथ सेकने के लिए भी यूज किया जाता है। कृष्णा सेज कि उनके ओपोनेंट्स के अंदर आग ही नहीं थी एंड विदाउट आग के Angiti is pretty useless and then he connects this fire reference in the next line too. छाती में है आग मेरे जैसे कुछ नीट पिया। He says कि उनके opponent तो fire नहीं है but कृष्णा के छाती में आग है and then he uses a simile to complete the bar. If you drink let's say a strong alcoholic drink without mixing it with water, it will cause a burning sensation in your chest because of the heat obviously. Krishna compares that burning sensation to छाती में आग. Scared to breathe is a phrase that is again used to describe the state of Krishna's ops. You're scared to breathe when you think someone is nearby you and is here to get you. तो आप उनसे छुप रहे होते हो and इसलिए सांस भी नहीं ले रहे होते ताकि उनको आपकी location का पता न लगे। Krishna says कि उसके opponents risk लेने से डर रहे हैं। Meanwhile, Krishna dares to leap, मतलब छलांग लगाने के लिए and उसके बाद उड़ने के लिए तैयार हैं। It is a metaphor that consists Realme's tagline, that is dare to leap. Pretty tight. Destiny been testing me, I'm wiser. This one is yet again a very very smart line. Krishna says ki zindagi ne consistently unka imtihan liya hai and baar baar test dene ki wajah se wo aur bhi wise yani samajhdar ho gaye hain. Extra steez injecting me, a fighter. This is a relatively complex bar in the song. So in West, a lot of rappers make up their own words in their songs, jaise fugazi ya guap etc. Also steez is one such word that was originated by a rap track. Steez ka actual matlab hota hai stylish and the word was used in a track named Shadow Boxing, which is a fighting term. Remember this. Also when a fighter is injected with steroids, he grows stronger. Hence the line is extra steez injecting me, a fighter. The best in me you're yet to see like Kaiser. The best in me you're yet to see yani अभी भी किसी ने मेरा बेस्ट देखा नहीं है. Then he uses the reference Kaiser Soze to explain the yet to see wala part in this line. Kaiser Soze was a character in this movie named The Usual Suspect. पूरे मूवी में काइजर कौन है इस पे सस्पेंस बना हुआ होता है. तो बेसिकली नो वन एक्चुअली न्यू हु काइजर वॉज एंड hadn't seen him. Just like people haven't seen Krishna's best because it is yet to come. The best in me you're yet to see like Kaiser. Soze mujhme khone ko dil hi nahi. Now, Kaiser Soze was a pretty heartless character too. In the same movie, there were stories about this character and how he killed his own family and the mafia who had held his family hostage. Krishna says ki Kaiser Soze ki tarah unme bhi dil nahi hai. Uthaya roz ye bojh inme to skill hi nahi. Simple line, I do this every day but Krishna's opponent don't have the skill to do the same. Boom bap like doom's back, it's villainy. Boom bap is a style of rapping very popular during the old school era. To Krishna says ki jab wo boom bap karenge to logo ko lagega doom is back. Now here doom refers to one of the most legendary old school rappers of all time, MF Doom, who passed away last year. MF Doom was also known as a supervillain and had an album named Mad Villainy, and that's why the sentence in the song ends with "It's villainy." Straight you get eight while I capture infinity. This was another slick line. Straight you get eight. मतलब अगर आप सीधा सामने कृष्णा के आगे खड़े रहोगे, you'd get eight. मतलब you'll be outdone. आपको कृष्णा अपने स्किल से हरा देंगे. ये एक सिंपल मतलब है. The next one is कि लोग स्ट्रेट रह के न्यूमेरिक 8 बन जाते हैं, whereas Krishna is tilting it to capture infinity. 8 को अगर आप 90 डिग्री पे रोटेट करोगे तो वो इन्फिनिटी बन जाता है. Not to forget, capture infinity is the tagline of the new Realme phone series. जीते जी के मिला रियल फील, बीते भी जितना टाइम मेरा काम रियल डील. Okay, now we have entered the second verse. First two lines are pretty straightforward flex of how Krishna changed the hip hop scene, and आगे भी जितने टाइम वो सीन में रहेंगे consistently अच्छा काम करते रहेंगे. Attack them back then, used to hang with robbers who jack men in ends with real steel. Brilliant line. This line reminded me of the Dooba Dooba line from Makasam, because breaking this down was pure joy. First, the simpler meaning, कि Krishna ऐसे gangster लोगों के साथ रहते थे जो ends यानी उनकी locality में robbery करते थे and लोगों को jack यानी ठगते थे with real steel यानी guns के सहारे ठगते थे. Basically, all in all, Krishna grew up with absolute gangsters. Here, who jack man is a wordplay on this Hollywood actor named Hugh Jackman, who is an actor who has acted in a movie named Real Steel, and इसका रेफरेंस आपको पूरे लाइन में दिख जाएगा. Brilliant. ना भरोसा थे तेरे लोग हैं धोखे. सिंपल सीन में लोग धोखेबाज हैं. कभी टेना कभी रोक का bring in the heat like Joker. Bringing the heat means doing amazing stuff. Heat is a wordplay on this late actor named Heath Ledger who played the role of Joker in Batman movie. Hence, bringing the heat like Joker. गाने में अनोखा flow dope ये कोका. Flow dope. Dope in hip hop lingo means awesome, but also usually dope means drugs. Line says ki flow dope ye coca. Coca basically means cocaine, which is a drug. By Nostra, Krishna is referring to the mafias. Krishna says living like mafia unke liye rose ka kaam hai, and then explains it with hold chrome no holster. Chrome here refers to a gun, and holster is basically that leather strap wala compartment jo aapke belt se juda hota hai, jiske andar aap gun rakhte ho. He says that he's holding the gun in his hands every day, and it's not holster. Dare to leap, main to leta nahi rest, boss. Again, a reference to the tagline dare to leap, and then Krishna says ki he hustles all the time. Mere gaano mein feature ye kare flex, boss. Took it easy, now they're thinking that depends hard. Oh boy, we have reached the controversial section of the track. I will not take any names here though, if you're wondering. This line explains how competitive Krishna is. Krishna takes shots at the rappers he has collaborated with by saying ki Krishna went easy on a few tracks and now these rappers think that they are better lyricists than Krishna. That depends hard, de do mujhe guest spot, de do in a headshot. Here Krishna challenges all those rappers to give him a guest spot, yani offer him a feature in your already made track, and Krishna will kill you with a headshot on the same track. As a fan of this genre, I am pretty much happy to see competition growing here. What a man, these rappers only cap now. Ye rappers jo upar wali lines sun ke chid gaye hain, they only cap now. Yani ye rappers sirf jhoot bolte hain. Now word play king, playing Scrabble with this rap style. Scrabble is a board game and can be vaguely described as a game jiske andar akshar jod jod ke aapko shabd banane hote hain. To basically, you're playing with words in this game. Hence, wordplay king. Playing Scrabble with this rap style is basically a flex in which Krishna wants to tell ki wo kitne effortlessly technicalities apne gaane mein aur apne rap mein aur apne music mein include karte hain.
No battles, I just dabble in these stacks now.
Now, this line mein, no battles could possibly have two meanings. One could be his announcement about how he will not make any diss tracks anymore. And the other one could be a reference of how he stopped battling. Iske baare mein Krishna ne Samay Raina ki live stream mein bhi baat kari thi. Krishna says that he's not going to battle because he's right now busy counting his money.
Capture infinity and I go back down.
Last line again is Realme phone series tagline, that is Capture Infinity, followed with Now that I have reached infinity, ab main wapis nahi aaunga. So that's it for the breakdown. The final score is... All in all, it was a very, very good track. We are breaking down a Krishna track after, let's say, 6 months. Needless to say that this track had a brilliant use of similes and metaphors. Did I miss anything though? Do let me know in comments below. And that's it for the video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel if you like my content. Also, you must check out my merch. Link is in the description. Video achhi ya buri lage to like ya dislike kar dena. You can also watch unfiltered and unscripted content on my second channel, Not Funny Rohan. I'll link it in the description as well. Also, one last plugin. Follow me on Instagram. My handle is @RohanCariappa. Until next time, it's me, Rohan Kariappa, signing off.
You can't take my space, send you back to Pluto. Kshanadalli idu ittige nale manasina aramane kattuve. Bharavase olage yojanegalu aache bidu pettige. Nanu chandana parimala eshtu kadidaru nanu hage uliyuve. Yaru nodidaga neenu yaru thattanta heli ee prashnege.